Hello dear friends, let's do a cleave. And you want to hear me blah blah blah, so I will blah blah blah. And this brush, yes, very very confirmed stroke, roughly the shape, very hard brush. And another layer. So that you can have different kind of mountain strokes. Really not much to talk about. So this is a very dark ink, the outline of it. And on this side, use the tummy of the brush, the body of the brush, to make this kind of stroke. Here you need some very light water, very light color. This is just water. Another layer of mountain. Another layer further away, mountain. Further away. Let's do a tree. We already done a tree. So. Of the tree and put the leaves. Shall we do a red leaf? And side your brush. I was thinking of pine tree. So these are the pine needles. Roughly like this, and make the painting more lively. Got some blacks here and there. Just okay. We will see when it is getting dry. When it's getting dry, the color will change a little bit. Make it more united. The color more united. The color less so sharp. This is so sharp right now. Become more pleasant color. Okay? Oh, I can do something else. Sorry. Why not? here and there. Okay, see you later, alligator.